What's going on, everyone? Axelon here from enthusiasts.com. Today we're going to tackle these remnant monoliths. Now the remnants,
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
They are not a fun bunch to fight at all. So this should be interesting. I'm more prepared than I was previously though. So we shall see.
Cat machinery, watch out.
Duly noticed. Ignored. Well, ignoring them, not the warning. Anyway, I can go, I guess this way is the right way. Oh, nice physics.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Convenient, even though it's still a blizzard. What? Remnant core device. Let me guess, there's a glyph up there. Raw lithium. Gotcha. Gotcha. There's one more. Where could it be? Right there. That's where. How do I get right there? Too far away. Oh, it's aggravating. I see it, but how do I get to it? Oh. My legs are fine. So where is the medigel in this setting? Why do we not carry medigel on us? That seems incredibly foolhardy. Can I just scan it from under here? No.
Should be enough glyphs.
No fall damage. I'm cool. Alright, so yeah. Alright, after a little trial and error, I believe this is the solution. Ugh. But what opened? Oh. Oh. Okay. Apparently, we don't have to, like, climb into it like the last one. Oh, no, no, these aren't vaults, these are monoliths. Ah. Gotcha. Actually, no, we'll go to this one, and then fast travel here and hit that one. Oh, this one's guarded.
Nice Life support at 100%.
Wait, what? I thought that was a robot. Oh, did not load. Oh dear. Oh dear. What has science done? I gotta put it out of its misery. Poor creature. Let's check out this side corridor here. Oh, it's on the ground? What? Unbelievable. Keeps beeping at me. Why? Let me scan these. Stop beeping me. Okay, there's that glyph. There's probably another one up top, I bet. Oh, two.
Okay, let's solve this thing.
My legs are fine. Oh god, alright. Give me a second. There we go.
Interface successful, Pathfinder.
Mission almost complete.
Look at that. The remnant staked a claim over there.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Oh, they are not happy.
Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
The pillars of ice? We call them Gesh Asan Veon. Hands reaching for the stars.
Yeah. This is incredible.
Been alive forever. Never seen anything quite like this.
Okie dokie, let's collect us some glyphs. Looks like it's on up over there, and up on that one. Oh, what troll is this? Aha! Now, to find the other two. Are they all in one? No, of course not. Hey, look, it's our friend. Hello, friend.
Enemies!
Nope. Ow! That still hit me. Oh dear. Oh dear, he tracks. He tracks hard. Did I even get any XP for that? How did I not get XP for that? Oh, but that leveled me up. Aha!
You should now be able to interface Pathfinder.
Third one was inside. Alright, excuse me, fellas, while I cut away from this for a bit. Oh, yes.
Interface accepted.
There are the monoliths, but where now is the vault? Vault's over there. Hop inside. And
the temperature
here we go.
Is falling, Pathfinder.
Okay, a bit too much of an incline. Six-wheel drive. Let's try this. Let's not go over there. Point to what? This. Well, here goes.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running.
Remnant core device. Go ahead and just save now.
Well, we turn the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field pathfinder.
I don't like that. Shield charger. Oh my god, my life support. What happened?
Life support failing.
What happened to my life support? Oh god. I have to reset the entire thing? Okay, no. Door's already open. Cool.
Pathfinder, that will affect your shield.
Oh, okay.
Decisions.
Let's warm up. I didn't realize these bubbles protected you. Okay. Let's go left.
Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
Did that even do anything?
Yeah, it took away my bubble. Oh, it activated another one. I see.
Temperatures are below.
A few moments later.
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
So we're gonna go right.
The ambient temperature is normal.
Oh, we can't make that jump.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
How did that not damage it at all?
Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall.
Is it not dead? Now it is. Praise the fire.
Let's do this!
No! Let's scan you.
Life support levels critical. Please seek safety.
Yeah, yeah. Already aware.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support restored.
Drac, just scout ahead. Wall or something. Okay.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
What the? Haven't seen that before. That's new. Sounds like it's gonna freaking blow up.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Oh, that got him. Did not like that. Get him. Warmth.
Life support restored.
There's one more, because I can still see him on the radar. Ah, ammo. Ah, it's a breacher. There, get him, Drax. Yeah. Yeah, Drax has got him.
Area cleared.
What the? Oh, it stops cover. Well, maybe it wasn't stopping cover. Maybe the breacher was killing me from the side. But when it hit me from the side, it hit me as if I reacted as if I was being attacked from the front. Because physics. That makes sense. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna snipe him from here. I'm gonna warm up.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
And oh look, they deactivated. Isn't that cute? Isn't that cute? So dumb. That is so dumb. You know, there are things about this game I really, really like. And there are things that I can't stand, and this is one of them. Like, they have no aggro range at all. Like, you will fight them here, dammit. And you will like it. Thankfully, those attacks are telegraphed.
This console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean? Okay. Get ready to run. Here it comes! Go, go!
Oh, that sucks. But I don't need to worry about heat anymore. That's cool.
Reinforcements.
Oh, really? Aha!
Man, never gets less terrifying. Let's get out of here.
Nice. Another day, another colony.
Pathfinder, air temperature has increased by 13 degrees since activating the vault. With a reduced cloud cover, solar energy will escalate dramatically.
Our people can start a life here.
Another planet tamed. I'll see you guys next time.